Hello everyone, and welcome back to Maneater. When we last left off, we killed a bunch of people and did more golden shore stuff. And now we are going to continue doing golden shore stuff.
Upon another source of nourishment.
I spit in your cave. Yes, apparently what I'm about to do.
The rapacious rover is always swimming, searching for anything to satisfy the gluttony that is their defining trait.
What is my target?
Albino creatures are often prized by hunters, so much so that several states prohibit their hunting.
Either way, I seem to be having trouble finding my target, which means it might be like underground or something. Say cave, so I guess I should have feared.
Sometimes even sharks just need to dirty bulk.
Somebody's drinking team has a drowning problem.
Indeed. Alright, so there's a nameplate over there. Why are you doing that? That's why they're... Kill more humans? Kill more humans! Land would save you.
Make no mistake, those shark hunters may have kicked
back when I was a boy. I thought I'd be a ghost. They ain't fighting like sinking sharks. A lot more than sinking hearts.
And
savage shrimp. Pookie Paul.
I see a shadow.
Oh, come on again. Why does it keep freezing? Hopefully we don't get too many technical difficulties. Yeah, yeah, lots of people did this. At least there's a quick continue button. Sadly, kinda pushes me way back to the grotto, but oh well. I'll manage something, I guess. I don't know, there's more stuff to do in the area.
The likelihood of catastrophic risk scenarios wasn't really considered when developers built a golf course in a flood zone.
That seems to be kind of a common thing by now, huh? Yeah, anything I can upgrade? Yes. Yes. I mean, what might as well max it out. Be glad, humans. Today I am not hunting you. For now. I wonder if it saved my infamy. Doesn't seem like it. Was a rather annoying to fight, I think. There we go. Alright, now where was I hunting? Oh yeah, my carriers. Kettles are tasty, I think. Shark certainly thinks so. Shark! There we go. Oh, Apex unlocked. Cool. Yeah, like that's complete, but the hunters are gone, so. A coward not love, huh? That's quite the name. Red gem in that direction? Weird. And another one. That way. Don't really get what it means, but whatever. Might be faster this way. Possibly? Yeah, I think so. What level I need to be in order to get to Elder? Let's see, that one? Anger Management.
New USGA Rule 4.182 might have saved these damaged clubs from abandonment.
Humans.
It took weeks for our crew to earn the Shark Hunters' trust, to convince them we were not insurance investigators questioning their disability claims.
See that hole there? Sunk it in one shot back in 93. And if Cliff Gillis is wiped in, he'll lie.
Savage Shrimper, Pookie Paul.
Pookie Paul, huh?
Thank you.
this cycle of attacks will certainly be among the most infamous chapters in the long, troubled history of human-shark relations.
This is not difficult to gain it, huh?
Another shark hunt begins.
Immediately to Golden Shores. With the USCG, we can deal with one friggin' shark, right?
Sure. Let's pretend you can.
Consistently the most difficult hole on the course, many golfers struggle with this par 7 humdinger.
I expect having a shark in there might not help things.
Another unsuccessful shark hunt for the people of Port Clovis.
Ooh, 16 catches already.
Shark's propensity to clear the ocean of its assorted detritus is one of their most valuable functions.
Could you please stop? Come on. I'm sure it will stop breaking eventually. I'm not even modding it or anything. Does the skin even have mods? Probably not really worth trying with how much it's crashing every time it shows a new character or
enemy. Golden Shores was built on an elevated coastal hazard area. And while they don't have any disaster prevention strategy in place, I'm sure it'll be fine.
Some more protein and more mineral. So I guess I could technically just like equip a bunch of those if I just want to get resources. Oh well, not exactly a priority right now.
The Sultan of Speed, the Mako.
Does it have a golf ball in its eye?
Flamingo boats have relatively few natural predators, with the exception of crocodile bullfrogs.
The overdoses of other dragons to hunt does not help.
The Mako is known as the peregrine falcon of sharks. But as the peregrine is a land-based bird, this designation means nothing to the Mako.
Damage and ramming resistance. to actually head back, but you know. First time I actually get fins, so that's pretty nice. Let's see what we get now.
Back aboard the Cajun Queen, family tensions are at an all-time high.
Kyle, what's wrong? Can you catch no reef?
I can, but this one's like 20 feet.
15.
Whatever.
Can't do it.
I'll come out there. I'll do it. The old man with one hand.
Yeah, well, maybe you shouldn't be mutilating baby sharks.
What you say?
Nothing.
Boy couldn't catch in a diaper. You telling me how to honor shark? Believe that?
I mean, I came down here thinking it'd be a good opportunity for some father-son bonding. But now, I don't know. I might start looking for another summer job.
Hey, not everybody made to be a fisherman. I just hope this whole university thing works out for him, yeah?
Okay, at least they seem to have some kind of understanding in that sense. Family update. Yes, blood is indeed thicker than weather. Sapphire Bay. Ah, over there. Well, we seem to be really close to finishing this. I should go get the last few things. See it this way. Kinda. To just go around, or rather, over. This might be a thing, this one. Oh, requires elder. Of course it does. Is probably where the elder stuff comes from. I'm still missing a landmark and a plate, so I should probably go find those. No, they're not exactly the... Diver hunting is not exactly the best idea for hunting a shark. Thank you. or something. Find a landmark, which could be just about anywhere, really. No, this is the other way. Getting all the place doesn't really seem to get me new stuff, but I guess not everything would. Interested in fighting right now anyway. Just want to find the landmark and get to the next area. Especially since I'm getting high amounts of lag for seemingly no reason.
Groupers are capable of absorbing extreme amounts of water in their attempts to suck up prey.
Question marks around them. You have a pretty good scan of groupers. Oh, of course it would be right there. Unless that's from the next area? Don't think so.
Tigeroons are part of a complete balanced breakfast for anyone aspiring to one day suffer from fatty liver disease.
Oh well, I can mark that now.
Sapphire Bay's famous Pier 1 provides visitors with plenty of skee ball, popcorn shrimp, and elegantly airbrushed t-shirts.
Ooh. Clipper vines. Clip vines or whatever. I can make fuel out of them, I think. Batteries, lubricant, I don't know. Doesn't really matter. Right now, it's time to get to the grotto. And probably call it a day. Ooh, hammerheads. Level 19. Cool. Parrot fish. That's a new one. Let's just level up real quick. Like it matters.
The grotto provides a brief respite from the Sturm und Drang of the Gulf.
Not the fountain. think damage resistance is still better in this case. Oh, but set bonuses. What does the bone bonus do? Damage reduction. The range and amount of counters I give every time I dodge, so that's probably useful. And I have a bunch of quests. Well, yeah, I hope you'll have fun, and we'll see you next time where we explore Sapphire Bay or whatever, and probably get to Elder size. Yeah. Bye-bye.